addict who deserve to die. How do I argue slash convince them with such insane ideas?
Okay. I don't know about... I don't know about your stepdad if he thinks this is like black people are worse than white people, but at least with your mom... I mean, I guess your mom married your stepdad. Dude, talk to a therapist ASAP, dude. Just get away from them. Also, tell your mom that drug addicts don't deserve to die. Like, what the fuck? Since when are we executing drug addicts? It's kind of crazy.
With me.